Okay, Strime and Cloudburst, and I just have a regular channel switch to put in the expression port and running my wah thread. I can activate the infinite tail, which is what I did, so you can get like this cool swell effect. This is what it looks like.